Welcome back to Inside Louisiana Athletics. From the Cajundome, I'm Dan McDonald, along with Eric Mouton. And Louisiana's Raging Cajun basketball team opens its 2019-20 season in a big way and in fine form, 95-67 over Loyola of New Orleans. And Eric, this was a game that the Cajuns produced really on both ends of the floor.
They did. I think it was a sluggish start for Louisiana, but I think they really got it going on the defensive end, which led to a lot of transition baskets. And it's going to take a while for Coach Marlin and the staff to find the right rotation. But a lot of these young players in their debut played well.
A lot of the new players, 43 points turned in by the five freshmen who saw action. Trajan Wesley there with the quick drive. That's one of the returnees, but an impressive opening performance by Jalen Johnson, 22 points.
He was definitely impressive, and I was also impressed with the freshman Malik Wilson, who was a stat stuffer, 11 points, 4 rebounds, 4 assists, 4 steals. These guys can play, and they're going to play better as they play together more.
Wilson's going to get the layup here off the steal. Kobe Julian, 15 points, 6 rebounds. He and Jalen Johnson, the Baton Rouge crew that set out last year, the two of them combined for 37 points. They shoot 13 of 25 from the field between the two of them and also got 15 rebounds.
Yeah, they did, and they were able to get to the basket, be aggressive with it, and you can see some nice passes for three-pointers by the defense, by the offense, as Cedric Wilson did a nice job of distributing the basketball.
Christian Lafayette with the putback as Louisiana scored a lot off their set offense, but also did a good job in transition. They forced 24 turnovers from Loyola.
Loyola came out and tried to press early, but didn't have an effect on Louisiana. They sat back in and man-to-man and zone, and Louisiana was fined what they wanted on the offensive end.
Nice job on both ends by the Cajuns as they win their opener 95-67 over Loyola of New Orleans here at the Cajundome.